They said we were too young. That we weren't experienced enough, weren't fast enough, big enough, tough enough, that we didn't have it in us to win a championship. Fifth place. They said that was the best we could do, but look at us now. 14 strong. Determination, gift wrapped in a black and orange bow. Defiance. Too young to know how to fear the moment. You can't fear what was already made for you. This journey isn't paid for in baskets. It's purchased in sweat and tears and the bond of 14 strong who refuse to bow down, refuse to shrink under bright lights, refuse to pay attention to the noise. The new kids have arrived and we back down for no one. Come watch this magic. It's March now. Maybe we call it madness. This passion can't be calculated. You can't measure this heart beating in our chest. Effort can't be put into preseason standings and postseason awards, and every time they say we can't, remind them that we did, and that we are, and that there's still more to do, and it all culminates to this moment. Everything we've been working for comes to this game, to this town, to this stage. The only question now is, are you ready for the show?